Hello friends, welcome to ClickHow. Today I am bringing the video Basic GK General Knowledge Questions and Answers. If you want to download the PDF of this video with question and answer, then just go to the description of this video where you can find the PDF link. And second thing that if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Let's start with question number 1. How much time does sunlight take to reach Earth? Answer is 8.3 minutes, option B. The sun is a star at the center of the solar system. Sunlight travels at the speed of light, and the speed of light in vacuum is 299,792 km per second. So it takes about 498 seconds, means 8.3 minutes to reach Earth from the surface of the sun. Which major event in Indian history is also called as a white flowing river? Answer is option B, Dandi March. In Indian history, Dandi March or Salt Satyagraha or the Salt March, also known as the Dandi Satyagraha, was an act of non-violent civil disobedience in colonial India led by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi to produce the salt from the sea water. It was also called the White Flowing River because all the people were joining the procession wearing white khadi. Question number 3. Tansen, a great musician of his time, was in the court of? Answer is option A, Akbar. Tansen was a prominent Hindustani classical music composer, musician and vocalist and the most famous musician at the court of Akbar. His original name was Ram Tanu Pandey. Question number 4. When the phonograph was invented? Answer is option B, 1877. Thomas Edison attempted the first design of a music recording and a playing device in 1877. He termed his invention as a phonograph. The phonograph is a device for the mechanical recording and reproduction of sound. It is also called a gramophone. So phonograph or gramophone was invented in 1877 by Thomas Alva Edison. Question number 5. Mount Everest is located in which of the following mountain range? Answer is option A, Mahalangur Himal. Mount Everest is Earth's highest mountain at 29,029 feet or 8,848 meters above the sea level, located in the Mahalangur Himal sub-range of the Himalayas. Mount Everest is situated on the boundary of Nepal and Tibet. In Nepal, Everest is better known as Sagarmatha, and Tibet it is also called as Chomulangam, and for the rest of the world it is widely known as the Mount Everest. The first chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission of India was? Answer is option B, Dr. H. J. Bhabha. Homi Jahangir Bhabha was an Indian nuclear physicist and also known as the father of the Indian nuclear program. Bhabha was also founding director of the Atomic Energy Establishment, Trombe, which is now named the Bhabha Atomic Research Center on his honor. He was the first chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission of India and got the Padma Bhushan Award in 1954. The chief ore of aluminium is? Answer is option C, bauxite. Aluminium is a chemical element with symbol Al and atomic number is 13. The chief ore of aluminium is bauxite and it is sedimentary rock with relatively high aluminium content. Which city in India is known as Pink City? Answer is option D, Jaipur. Jaipur is the capital of India's largest state called Rajasthan. Rajasthan is very colorful state, like Jodhpur city is called Blue City or Sun City. Jaisalmer is called Yellow City or Golden City. Udaipur is called White City or City of Lake. And Jaipur is called the Pink City. Who was the first cricketer to take all 10 wickets in test innings? Answer is option C, Jim Leaker. James Charles Leaker was the first bowler from the England who took all 10 wickets in Test match. 10 for 53 in Australian second innings at Old Trafford Ground in 1956. The only other bowler to achieve this feat is India's Anil Kumble, who took 10 for 74 at Delhi's Firoz Shah Kotla Ground against Pakistan in 1999. Who was the first Indian woman to win Olympic medal for India? Answer is option C, Karnam Maleshwari. Karnam Maleshwari is the first Indian woman who won the bronze medal at the Sydney Olympic in 2000 women's 69 kg category in weightlifting. Khashaba Dada Sahib Jadhav was the first Indian who won the Indian Olympic bronze medal in individual sportsman wrestling in 1952. Abhinav Bindra won gold medal in the men's 10 meter air rifle event, becoming the first Indian to win an individual gold medal in 2008 at Beijing Olympics. The highest peak in South India is? Answer is option D, Annamudi. Annamudi is a mountain located in the Indian state of Kerala. It is the highest peak in the Western Ghat in India, having an elevation of 2695 meters or 8842 feet. Annamudi is also the highest point in South India. What is the major component of bones and teeth? Answer is option A, calcium phosphate. Calcium phosphates are the main constituents of bone and teeth and play such an essential role in our daily lives. One type of calcium phosphate is hydroxyapatite, is a major component and essential ingredient of normal bone and teeth. It makes up bone mineral and the matrix of teeth. What is the unit of measurement for the speed of computer processor? Answer is option A, hertz. The unit of measurement used to measure a computer's clock speed is called hertz. 1 hertz is equivalent to 1 cycle per second. Computer's clock speed is normally measured in megahertz or gigahertz. Which is the largest gulf in the world? Answer is option A, the Gulf of Mexico. Gulf is a portion of ocean or sea that is almost surrounded by land. Gulf of Mexico is the largest gulf in the world. It is approximately 1500 km wide. First Tuesday of May is observed as? Answer is option B, World Asthma Day. Annual event organized by the Global Initiative for Asthma to improve asthma awareness and the care around the world. World Asthma Day takes place on the first Tuesday of May. World Asthma Day 2018 theme was Never Too Early, Never Too Late. Which of the following animal has the highest blood pressure? Answer is option B, giraffe. Giraffe has the highest blood pressure among the all animals. The giraffe has extremely high blood pressure, 280 by 180 millimeter of mercury, which is almost twice found in humans, 120 by 80. The giraffe's blood pressure is higher than ours because the giraffe's heart has to pump blood up a neck 7 feet long to reach his brain. Which continent has the least countries? Answer is option C, Antarctica. Antarctica is an icy continent at the South Pole. It is often called the frozen continent. Antarctica continent has no independent countries. Africa continent has the most countries. It contains 54 countries. Arjuna Award is given for Answer is option A, excellence in sports. The Arjun Awards are given by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India, to recognize outstanding achievement in sports. It is India's second highest sporting award bestowed upon sportsperson for consistently outstanding performance for 4 years. It is started in 1961 and award carries a cash prize of 5 lakh rupees. Which is the highest waterfall in India? Answer is option D, Kunjikal waterfall. Kunjikal fall is located in Karnataka, India. Total height of this fall is 455 meter, making it the highest waterfall in India. Angel fall is the waterfall in Venezuela. It is the world's highest uninterrupted waterfall with the height of 979 meters. The world's famous Khajuraho sculptures are located in which of the following state? Answer is option B, Madhya Pradesh. The Khajuraho group of monuments is a group of Hindu, Buddhist and Jain temples are located in Madhya Pradesh, India. They are one of the UNESCO's World Heritage Site in India. Thanks for watching the video. Have fun. Bye-bye.